restoration. This is Pakistan's contribution. Today we've completed our 1 billion trees. Our target is 10 billion trees. We also have started this another ambitious program of increasing our national parks. So we have now increased 9 national parks, adding to our 30 odd parks which had been existing in the past 70 years. The idea is by adding to our national parks that we increase our tree cover, we protect our wildlife. A lot of our wildlife had been diminishing over the years because of lack of habitat. Also, we are increasing our mangrove cover. And mangroves, as we all know, they conserve the greatest amount of oxygen. They release the greatest amount of oxygen in the atmosphere. And finally, what we want to do is also to restore our wetlands. And by using our floodwaters, we hope to restore our wetlands and at the same time raise the water level, the aquifer, replenish the aquifer water tables that have been going down. We also hope in the process to create green jobs, employ women and youth in planting the trees. And during the coronavirus, we managed to give 80,000 green jobs to our people, saving them from the unemployment that followed the lockdowns because of the coronavirus. And so we enabled our youth to have jobs, and especially women in remote areas where they grow nurseries. Finally, I would like to appeal to the world community that we all need to protect our ecosystems. We need to protect our environment. The rapidly depleting tree cover and degradation of our environment needs to be stopped. It's time that the world comes together to save the environment for our coming generations.
ماحولیاتی نظام کی بحالی سے متعلق اقوام متحدہ کی تقریب سے وزیر اعظم عمران خان ورچوئل خطاب کر رہے تھے.
بلٹن میں خبروں کا سلسلہ بھی جاری ہے.
یہاں پر وقت ہوا ایک بریک کا.
بریک کے بعد آپ دیکھ سکیں گے پولیس کی ناکامی.
ستم در ستم.
اور اسلام آباد میں نئی فورس.
جو بھی آتا ہے